Hi children, good morning. Welcome to third standard subject social studies topic SEVA revision children. Now first one. Now I will teach you object to type children today. Fill in the blanks. The moon reflects the light of the sun. The moon reflects the light of the sun. Dash is the nearest planet to the earth, Mercury. Dash is the nearest planet to the earth, Mercury. Rivers and seas are small water bodies. Rivers and seas are all small water bodies. A dash is a flat drawing an area, a map. A map is a flat drawing an area. A book containing map is called an atlas. A book containing map is called an atlas. In the desert, the soil is sandy. In the desert, the soil is sandy. Dash is the capital of Maharashtra, Mumbai. Dash has a 24 spokes Ashoka Chakra. Dash is the national aquatic animal, dolphin. Dash is the major landforms of our country, 6. Now here match the following. Solar system. Solar system. Solar system. How many planets in the 9 planets. Solar system, 9 planets. Earth, 70% of water. Solar system, 9 planets. Earth 70% of water. Direction, 4 directions. How many directions, children? 4 directions. Desert, Thar. Desert, Thar. Royal Bengal Tiger, power and strength. Ashoka, capital. What is the children? Mark the following. Solar system, 9 planets. Earth 70% of water. Directions, 4. Desert, Thar. Royal Bengal, strength and power. Ashoka, capital. Draw the four intermediate directions. See children, four directions are there. East, west, east, north, south. West, east, north, south. Here what children? Northwest, southwest, northeast, southeast. Okay children, you have to draw. Okay, afterwards you have to mention. What you have to mention? West, east, north, south. Northwest, you have to write. Southwest, northeast, southeast. You have to mention this and all. Okay, children.